kill burn, more like die to a grenade thrown by an enemy worm, but that name wouldn't fit because it's too long. Henry, leave, please leave. Henry! This video brought to you by Rake.
Oh, Leah, just throw a nade down there. Just throw a
cluster bomb. Yeah, just drop it.
I have no choice but to kill Jason.
Yeah, kill him. Shoot.
Kill me? You do not kill, kill bastard.
Oh, hit him. Oh, if you hit him with a rocket, he's done for.
Don't you do it. Don't you. What the f-
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
True.
See you later.
Damn you, Obama!
Don't mess with Obama. Let me be clear.
A little snow bank.
Oh, you got yourself more.
No! What happened?
Oh, there you go.
Why did it do that?
Fup, you watch a master at work. Now this is how kill bastards.
Oh, yo, leave.
What? Why is everyone just jumping in his
mind? Man, he killed his own fucking worm, man.
You.
What the fuck?
That doesn't mean
somebody's cheating. What are you on?
Jesse, you're gonna miss again.
He missed again! There's no way he can miss this. Come on now. If he misses this...
Jesse!
What?!
Hey, hold on. Where's the fucking jetpack on this thing? Here we go.
You did it!
Oh. Alright! Hey, I mean...
This is fucking lame.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you're just in the fire now.
Ouchies. Oof.
Is this just permanent? Is this your life now?
Ah! No! What the fuck? Holy fucking...
Lordy! I hate that. Lordy!
This? Lordy! You hate this? Lordy! This jump?
Shut up!
That's the end of my turn. That ends my turn.
Good one, Jason. Two damage.
Toward the sideline, and look at that.
Come
on.
Are
you joking?
No.
Why are you risking your Steam account for this game?
I'm going to make sure you get...
Say hi to hell for me.
What?
What?
What? How is it not even going a little bit to the side?
Come on, man.
Bullshit.
Oh no. Oh, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work.
Time for the Hail Mary.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
No way.
Wait, what I'm talking about.
He did it.
The Hail Mary
tonight.
That's your guy. Wait.
That was your guy.
Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm sure you can do this. You can do tricks with the rope. You can take the rope and you can go out of
No!
Alright, I'm pissed. You're out of here.
I don't know, man. I don't think I'll die here.
What?
Oh my.
Oh fuck!
Die in hell, Gilbert! What will you do? What will you do,
Kilburn? Damn. Let me get my good weapon out. The poker.
Now, are you ready for this?
Yes.
Holy shit! Oh, it's still going!
It's still going!
What is happening?
Mr. Donkey is killing everything!
Oh my god! Damn you, Obama!
Oh my god, he's still going! You thought the donkey was powerful? Wait till you see this bison. He's even greater. Alright, he died. But the mind's still going. The mind is still going.
What's happening?
Oh, what the fuck is this shit? This is the stupidest thing! All my people just fell in the fucking water now! What the fuck?
Drill down to him and then hit him with a baseball bat. You can.
He's looking
it.
Up at you like, don't do that, please.
I'm never playing this game again. No way. I'm done. How do you stop it?
Thank you, Raycon, for sponsoring this video. Listen to those trumpets. Whenever I'm trying to listen to the Voodoo Vince soundtrack, I always remember to put on my Raycons. Their new earbuds, the Everyday E25s, have increased bass. Increased bass. So you can pick up on all the subtle instrumentation like the saxophone, and I believe I'm picking up some bongo drums. Ah. And for only half the price of other premium brands, the sound quality can only be described as buonissimo. 6 hour playtime, 4 charges on your case, 3D saxophone technology. Go to buyraycon.com/dunkey to save 15% off your order and experience the music of Voodoo Vince the way George Lucas always intended. Ah, and with all these colors to choose from, truly you can be stylish and hear the instruments, the great instruments, such as the piano and the trumpet from Voodoo Vince. Increased
and,
bongo drum.